Mina Murray's Journal. 15 August. Rose later than usual. Lucy was languid and tired and slept on after we had been called. We had a happy surprise at breakfast. Arthur's father is better and wants the marriage to come off soon. Lucy is full of quiet joy, and her mother is glad and sorry at once. Later on in the day, she told me the cause. She is grieved to lose Lucy as her very own, but she is rejoiced that she is soon to have someone to protect her. Poor dear sweet lady. She confided to me that she has got her death warrant. She has not told Lucy, and made me promise secrecy. Her doctor told her that within a few months at most, she must die, for her heart is weakening. At any time, even now, a sudden shock would be almost sure to kill her. Oh, we were wise to keep from her the affair of the dreadful night of Lucy's sleepwalking.